How to enable Hotlink protection in cPanel. First, log into my.interserver.net. Go to your product page and click on Login to cPanel button. Now you are logged into cPanel. Click on Hotlink protection option under security section. From here you can enable or disable Hotlink protection for your domains. First, make sure all your domains are listed in the Allow list. Then enter all file types that you want to enable Hotlink protection. Then click on Enable. That's it. You now know how to enable Hotlink protection for your domains.